My first fight is when I was 9 years old. When I start training about 8 years old, messing about with my friend, because my dad had a gym in Dao Sao in Patalung in my village. And then my dad said, why don't you try? Why don't you fight? I said, yeah, let me try. And then yeah, from there, just train. When we 9 years old, we have to start running. Like we go to school about 8 o'clock, 5:30, get up, ready, go for run about 10 kilometers, come back, knee in the back, 300 knee, 300 tip, and then pull up. We do pull up, it's about 100 pull up, sit up 300. I'm there, quick stretching, and then we finish. And that's it, go to school and come back. Finish school about 3 o'clock, come back after 3, go for run again for about 5 kilometers. Run and training again, kicking pad 5 rounds, and then clinching for 1 hour, and knee in the back 300, tip 300, and pull up, sit up. We do the same, continue every day. We're doing that, doing it. That's it, we do every day like that. Junior here, different. We're not allowed to hit to the head, not punch, not kicking to the head at all. No head contact. In Thailand, first fight, boom, kick to the head, elbow to the head. It's straight way, brutal hard sport. Just go for straight way. That's it from day one when I'm 9 years old. I start fighting. And then from there, yeah, first fight I won. I win and then got some money. From there, I thinking, oh, I got money. I can spend what I want. And then them time, I fight about 3-4 fights. I think, oh, I can buy my bike soon. Yeah, I fight. I bought my own bike. I'm so proud. From there, fight. And then 1 year from the beginning of fight, I not lose to no one. 1 year, I thinking, oh, I did good. And year after, and then I fight for the belt then. And that's it from there. Keep fighting.
Can you describe to me the atmosphere at a Muay Thai stadium in Thailand?
Oof. It's like football here. Like our support is same. Big stadium. Big people, many crowd. One punt. Ooh, ooh. One kick. Ooh, ooh. One knee. Ooh, sweep up on the floor. Ooh, crowd here same. When they go or when we get like legal trick and everyone crowd going, ooh, ooh. It's same. You're like our support. Football. And then Thai boxing is similar, crazy. Winning that big stadium, wow, is amazing because it's after the fight, we friend, but when you're jumping in the, like on the rope, when you win the fight, especially you call the tip, when gambling, yeah, the big gambler, and then like, they give you the tip sometimes. Like my fight in one time, I earned about nearly about 2,000 pounds. You know, like olden day is about nearly about 17, 18 years ago, 2,000 pounds for one fight, that for the tip. Like, big money for me, like, I'm so happy. I got cut here. And then Kamler said, finish round three. I got cut round two, finish round three. Kamler come to corner. If you win, I give you this money, 70,000 baht. And then not include a different help. That person keep me so, 70,000 baht is a lot of money for Thai people, 2,000 pounds. Okay, forward till I good luck, I win really. Yeah, I win big money, that's it. I like my fighting career when I win 4 fights in a row, 5 fights in a row, and then you see that magazine in there. I won that in magazine, in middle magazine, because it's, when you go that magazine, they're coming out every week, and then like everyone read 50 questions about what, how you start or everything, what your life is, and well known in about Thai boxing world then. You know, like, that's it for me. I'm so happy when I'm that in magazine. Everyone know when you go to Thailand, like in them time, you know, JOMPOP KIATPHONTIP, because everyone read my book, everything. Everyone know me then.
What values would you say that Muay Thai has taught you?
Muay Thai taught me many things. Make me like, make me calm. Like, you know, everyone we find in the street. Like, anger. People got anger easy. People in the street, like one of the guys fighting in the street all the time, young kid, the parent comes in here, oh, he can't stop his anger. He said, yeah, train Thai boxing. When he fight, that's it, he stop his anger, then he not fight in the street too much. He concentrate about fighting in here. And then when you train and fight all the time, you continue in the route of when you're training. Like here, All the kids go to school and come back. Instead, they go to hang around the street, smoke or do any drug, anything. They come here, finish school, come back here, train for 2-3 hours. And that's it. You go back, eat, sleep, make themselves tired. Got no time to go out. Same with me, I got no time to go out taking drugs, all that. I can't, because it's my routine. Finish school, go same, train, fight, train, and fight. Same with kid in here now. You know, like kid here now, really good. I got little kid training with 4-year-old. My young boy, lots of 4-year-old, getting about, training about 6-7 months or 1 year, they're getting good. In the future, Thai boxing in here, maybe can be in Thailand soon. Because it's Thailand is not money, kid now, start from young age, but still got it. But in here, improve when they're young. But if in England, can allow to hit to the head when they're young, I know it's no good to hit to the head, but for me, look, 9-year-old, bang to the head from day one. I'm still got my law degree. I'm still got degree. Yeah, maybe damage it a little bit, but you know, it's still the same. Imagine we start eat when they're young. Same. Like boxing. When they young eat, it's not 8 card. If they do the same like a boxing. Thai boxing here, maybe can beat Thai people. Thai people win it because it hit to the head, keep you here. They start card from the here because they're not allowed to hit to the head. Card is here. Thailand is here, but protect themselves straight away.
What changes then have you seen from kids who've walked through the door here a few weeks or a few months down the line? How have you seen them change?
Yeah, they change a lot. You know, they change like the body, they get fitter, legs stronger, everything is stronger. They change. And suppose one thing I like, the kid here will come here. I don't like naughty kid. I control them all. Whatever. Sometimes parents to bring them here to let me just control them. One woman said, "Jompop, you help me, it's so naughty, all that." But for me, when they come here, trust me that my dad control me. When I'm 24-year-old, yeah, he still slap me. Like me, I'm not slap them anything, but you know, like I control, I shout at them. I say, "Look, I can stay to hit you," and get angry like that, and they scared. And I say, "Look, you need to listen to your mom. Your mom who bringing you here, or grow when you pregnant and all that." I say, respect, because like Ha culture, Thai people culture, like respect to mom and dad, you proper respect. Like I want to teach here. I know little teach Thai boxing to learn to fight to tell sin, but I want to teach respect to parents, that important of everyone in the life around the world.
Yes, sweet and left, sweet and left.
For me, to anyone, to children, to people like unfit, like a little bit over the weight. For me, I'm thinking this Thai boxing is helping you, like open your mind. You're like, when you work, yeah, all day, when people business, I got one guy, millionaire, he work one day, he earn over 25,000 pounds. He come train, JOMPOP, I'm stressed, okay, smash your pad, boom, you feel better, yeah. I say, with the bar, after hitting him into the head, he will be kicked into the head. Oh, thank you very much, JOMPOP. That is helping me from there. And people, suppose it's kid from the young, self-defense, Thai boxing, like I say, I'm confident myself. I'm walking the street, people, no weapon, 2-3 people, I can fight them. Thai boxing, you're punching, you're kicking, you need a self-defense for the kid, make them confident. You see, like, automatically, if they come pulling you, you can fight back, you can kick back, 1,000,000%. And then, like, to lose weight for cardio, like, I always talk to people can run 100 miles, come to hitting pad, 1 round, 2 round. If people hitting you, boom, pushing you, you run out of cash straight away. In 10 minutes or 5 minutes, trust me, if you come train with me, I'll fit you out. You can hitting pad, you will dead in 5 minutes. Run out of it.
How can someone become a better training partner?
You need to work together. You need to talk to kicking pad. If you're the person, if like you and me, if you're good, you kicking good, I will be good, copy you. Same sparring. If a fighter, if your partner good as a sparring, good fighter, if you're training together, and that's it, yeah, you'll be good together. And clinching is the same. If your partner good, strong clinching, good technique, you were good, same partner. Sparring, the important thing, sparring for everyone to go sparring. Before you go sparring, you must learn to defend. You see, like you and me sparring, you were scared of me. But one thing, if you know about to defend, defend sweep, defend for people punching you, people kick to the head, people sweep, If you know to defend, like my student before I put them to public, I like them to learn defend first. Like to boxing, MMA, Muay Thai, or everything the same. If you learn how to defend, you're not gonna get hurt. If you don't get hurt, you don't get to get beat. You will be confident to sparring more or maybe to fight. But if you got hit and you get hurt and you got smashed, how you gonna enjoy to go do that again?
What does it take to go from an average fighter or just someone who does it as a hobby to take it to the next level?
Take time. This question, you need to take time, training longer, learn everything. Like maybe some people like come train, like enjoy it from beginning, yeah? Train. If they learn everything, if they learn clean, learn sweep, learn kicking, learn technique, KO, learn everything. Talk to the trainer, yeah. The trainer will tell you. You should fight really because you're getting good. You know, like, yeah, some people say, oh, if you believe in me, yeah, I believe in you, you could already. Yeah, I will fight for you. Some people like that. But some people will come to train, like, I want to fight this way. It's different. Because many people come to training here, you know, and they lose many time. They train five in a row. But it's about confidence from there then. Because they lose a lot and they lost confidence. And then from there on, if people come to move to here, I say, look, train, enjoy. And from there, I changing them a little bit, change them style. I ask them, why you lose? He say, this, that. And then, oh, it's getting better. And say, look, you need to prove this more. I say, okay, jump up, yeah, do it. And then from there, if you're changing what style they got, and then what is the, like, the fight, what do you need? You maybe you need clinching, you need sweep, you need kick power, you need anything. If coming for me in my hands, I changing, you need that. And one time, I say, look, yeah, you're good now, you're ready now. Next time, you can fight. The important thing, me, look at the opponent for them as well. Maybe they're same experience, but my boy, that guy had five fights, my boy had five fights, my boy all lose from different gym. That boy had five fights, three win or four win, whatever. I say, look, nah, that one is no. My boy, yeah, same experience as you, but he's not good as you. I can't put you to fight. Maybe the important trainer should look at the opponent for them as well. How can be 50-50 or 60? Can he win or 70% for me? If people from this gym, they lose all the time, I need to pick opponent for them to be better fight. Maybe they lose, but look, do you improve now? You get better on clinching, get better kicking, better sweep. From there on, you know, like you can build them confidence from your trainer. That important to make your fighter to become better who they are and better, like make the confidence better, they can win. For me, I'm a trainer. My fighting in Thailand, people know me because in medical magazine, what I need. And then for me, I like him for my student, yeah? I'm trainer. For me, I want my student to win Lumpini, Rajadamnern, or Thailand champion. I want one of my student to win the fight belt in Thailand. That is it. Many people call world champion, you see. Many world champion, like in England as well. I know I'm, if I got money, a promoter, I sell many tickets. And you put me, well, yes, they pick up them, they beat, they win world champion. But you know, people got 5, 10 world champion. What 10 world champion? Yeah, if you good, go to train in Thailand, fight in Thailand, wait in the same day, fighting in the same day, you win that belt. I respect you. Like many top fighters from France, you know, like England got good level. But in England, people, I wish people in England, I live in England, like me, I'm England now. I want my people in England to go there, live there or not, go train, and then go win the belt. I want my student to win the belt in Thailand. Whatever, like Lumpini, Rajadamnern, Thailand champion, channel 3, channel 7. If they win that belt, that's it. I'm thinking, and that's my career, I'm thinking, I'm happy. Damn, I'm happy. If I die thinking, I'm into Thai boxing, I work everything in Thai boxing. I say, I'm dying, I'm happy, I'm smiling. If you win that belt from Thailand, that's important for me.
Final question. Why should people go and train in Thailand?
You into Thai boxing? Go see our culture, see how they train. If you go to good gym, they say the training, morning include the running, 3 hour morning, 4 hour afternoon. How they leave fighter, is leave training and fight, eat the lead training and fight, they not do anything. If you can learn, go there, look our culture, look how they do, Thai people, Thai food, or whatever, You go to Thailand, you will know what out they train, how hard they train. It's sleep training and fight. And then maybe if you're thinking, oh, I want to do that, you know, like maybe change their mind a little bit. Ah, I will train hard like a Thai people. I could live, I got big heart like a Thai, but I'm crazy like a Thai people. Maybe that is good experience, you know, like one day in the life, you go there, train there. And Thailand, not only just Thai boxing. Thailand, amazing with the, like a beach, everything, like on the north, you see elephant, like mountain, everything. Just go Thailand.